little dessert. Try not to make it. Why can't I get it?
What do you do with it when you catch it?
Put it back. That's what you're supposed to do.
See, he's looking at me. He ain't looking at you.
I know. He don't like you.
No, sir. He hear the noise. He knows there's something moving. He don't know what's moving or why.
He look right over there. Moving. It's real lizard. Coming out. Peepa. Coming out. You want to get closer? You hear? No. Can't see her. I'm out here, throwing a lizard. See what else you can find out here. Last time I was over here, saw a lizard up there, coming from there. And yeah, I'm at my sister's house. Step a little closer, get in the camera, my foot in the camera, okay, get this foot, then I say what's the chance, move my foot, you never know if it could attack, but he's looking, turned his head, well, he's looking at me like, okay, I'm ready to attack. Ooh, I don't want to mess with it. Break out. Bit closer. Just teeny tad with.
Now what
are
you doing?
Getting closer to it. So it don't, so run out. No way I'm going to catch it like that.
Yeah, well, you know.
I don't believe that this is a real lizard. Let me show you. Let's see. No, I'm not gonna grab it. I'm gonna need something that after. Okay. Ooh, just getting ready to look. My leap. Any moment. Actually, not that bad of a lizard. When I drop something like that on it, it goes in there. Watch as it emerge. Well, it did before. Knows if he'll do it now.